Hey, yo, what up, YouTube? I just went on Roblox and I have 272 Robux and I don't know how I got it. I click here and here and it says I got a premium payout of 232 Robux. So, how did I get 232 Robux? It's not from groups, it's not from my group. See? Here. That. New day, week, month, year. That's the only time, right? So it's not from that. It's not from my game that I have. Go here, we go to dev stats. Almost to 1,000 visits, let's go. It's extreme laser tag if anybody wondering. Sorry that I'm talking quiet. Monthly. See? Nothing. Let's go to weekly or daily. Nothing, right? Let me go. Yeah, so it's not from this game. Premium. There. So how did I get 232 Robux? I'm so confused. So can someone like explain how this is possible? I haven't been on it for a good while, so I'm just like AFKing on Roblox, like not really playing on it. So if anyone can explain how I got that much Robux for doing whatever. Like, I'm so confused. No one played it in the last past day, hour, or anything. See? Yeah. Hourly, daily, none. So, how's this possible? Thanks for watching.